I'm reading a New Testament scripture from the KJV Bible, from the book of Matthew, Matthew 12, verse 35. A good man out of the good treasure of his heart bringeth forth good things, and an evil man out of the evil treasure bringeth forth evil things.